Hi folks. When you work for a long time on a project and you put a lot of work in and a lot of the maximum creativity you can summon and a lot of belief and everything, and maybe the project can last years, there comes a point when it's done and you sit back and you can see the result. Well, this is a moment for me that I wanted to share with you. About 2 years or a little more, we were working on this album, which is now called Golden Days. It wasn't called Golden Days in the beginning. It was going to be called Anthems 2. But we finished this just before Christmas, actually, and then there's a lot of processing. There's dealing with the artwork for the cover and the booklet and everything, mastering the disc. But finally, we have it. And this is the moment where I first hold it in my hand, which is great. You know, I never get over that excitement. And I'm immensely proud of this, which I've worked on with Kerry for a very long time. We've been collaborating for close to 13 years, I think. So this is the moment I would like to share with you where I can actually unwrap this disc. And here we have Golden Days. Maybe I should have got the scissors after all. Very tough, these coverings. There we go. That comes off here. Just bear with me a minute, okay? Here we go. Golden Days, the CD. Brian May and Kerry Ellis. And it follows the Anthems album, which I produced for Kerry. But this is very much the two of us, as you'll hear. Two voices, in a sense. And opening it up, here we are. Here we have our little orb, which is repeated from the front cover. And if anyone's interested in where this orb and this lighting design came from, have a look at a man called Georges de la Tour from many, many centuries ago. Maybe you can see him here. This is his kind of way of depicting things, where the energy and the light comes from the middle. So the golden days, the golden liquid sunlight is coming from here. And hopefully we are capturing it. The CD has everything on it. Of course, I don't think many people buy these days, but we seem to have shipped quite a lot out, which is great. And obviously you can download it as well. But there's nothing quite like holding this thing in your hand, it seems to me. Maybe I'm just old-fashioned. Golden Days is out 2 days from now. My dad's birthday, 7th of April. So here we are, folks. Golden Days. And it's 2017, I believe. Golden Days indeed.